Well, earlier today, the Grant Parish Sheriff's Office responded to a report of a homemade explosive device in a home on Ed Lacey 1 Road. The Rapides Parish Sheriff's Office bomb squad responded to assist alongside the Grant Parish Sheriff's Office. Details are limited at this time, but GPSO reports there is not a threat to traffic or neighboring homes. We'll keep you updated as we learn more.